Hey, this is Todd Camden with Stardew Valley. Let's load it up. That's good, extra luck's good. Okay, I can make baked fish, but I don't think I have an oven. Oh, gotta water some plants, that's for sure. Accept that quest. I got a copper ore. All right. Someday I'll figure out smelting. George, I'm coming. George. It is. You're very welcome. Thank you, George. Happy to see you. Good morning. Neutral. corn is interesting. I might have to do that, but first... Yeah, I gotta water everything. How it is. I think I'll plant some corn today, maybe. Ooh, backpack upgrade. Nice. Yes, yes. I don't have 10,000, but I like seeing that there. That was pretty cool. All right, what's corn look like on here? Corn 150 is not bad. Guess his birthday. I don't know what he likes, but that's cool. Alright, let's plant that corn. I'm gonna give him a crispy bass meal that I found in the garbage. Oh, he loves it. Now, can I check my status with him? Oh. There's a check mark next to birthday and a one heart level. Let's see how much a new fishing pole costs. So it looks like 1800 would be the best way to go. Someday. But since I've got some extra time, let's fish. Nice, new record mullet. Cola. Let's look at my backpack. Ooh, look, I've got a whole nother row I can put stuff. Nice. Train is passing through Stardew Valley. Whoops. I want the mullet in there. So I've got two of those red mullets. I could sell these. And I'll just sell the two mullets. Honestly, I don't think I've ever been up here before. I've ever been here. Huh. Well, there's the train tracks, which clearly I missed the train when it went through. That's pretty cool that it does. Huh. Well, might as well collect. Alright, So I've seen the bathhouse now. I'm heading back towards home. What is this? Linus. I think I finished How to Meet People. Nice. All right, everybody. Well, that's two more days in the town. I think they were pretty good days. Got a few things done. Saw some new stuff. Hope you enjoyed the video. Catch y'all next time. Bye-bye.